How does it make water wetter, you ask? Good question. See, water seems to have a kind of skin. Look at that little bug walking on top of the water. Ray, can we get a close-up here, please? Oops, wrong pan of water. Ah, there's the little fella. Move on in, Ray. See how he just walks on the water? He's actually walking on the water's skin. You can see the little dents in the water's skin around his feet. Whoa! His little touchies aren't even getting wet.
That's great, but we still have to answer this letter.
All in good time. That skin on top of the water is called surface tension. Soap weakens the surface tension. Look at this. Just like the bug, the basket stays on top of the water skin. Now watch what happens when I spray it with soap. The soap broke down the water skin, or the surface tension. There was nothing to hold the basket up. Is that amazing?
Well,
I think yes.
Yes, but...
I know. How does making water wetter clean the dirt?
Nobody asked that.
I had never stopped it before.
Dirt. I need dirt.
Oh, I got some dirt. You know, Ray, the cameraman?
Yeah.
He's trying to get a date with the makeup lady.
No.
Did I say Ray? Oh. I meant me. I'm trying to get a date with the makeup lady.
Thanks, Lester, but I need real dirt. Oh, here's Fuzzy, our official test dummy. How convenient. And look, his coat is dirty. Even more convenient. Why don't I clean up his coat?
How about the coat scope?
Bogoscope me. This is dirt on cloth. This is water on dirt on cloth. The dirt's still there because the skin of the water, the surface tension, doesn't get broken. It can't get at the pieces of dirt between the fibers and wash them away. But with the miracle of soap, the soap plus a little elbow grease, you know, rubbing, makes the water wetter so it can get to all those nooks and crannies and hard-to-reach places. Wow. My whites have never looked whiter.
We've got to find out what this question is.
Indeed we do. Always keeping a ship on course. I like that about you. By the way, did I mention that soap not only cleans dirt, it cleans oil and grease?
By the way, did I mention that if you don't read the letter soon, you gotta pay the guy in the rat suit overtime?
Okay. Soap binds with oil and grease. It brings them together so the water, wetter than ever, can wash it all away. Let me show you how that works.
Beekman, the letter is still waiting. Waiting.
All right, I can take a hint. Wow, bing, bam, boom. Let's read the letter.
What's it say?
Oh, it's from Max Gordon of Fredericksburg, Virginia, and Max asks, how does soap work? Oh, Max, I'm glad you asked. This is a fascinating topic. You see, soap actually makes water wetter.
And by doing so, wetter water. Come on, here we go. One,
which
two,
enables
three,
it to then
four,
remove...
Coming up next, how to train your cans to come to you and roll over.